Joseph?
I am.
I think I can call him, but maybe we can actually FaceTime him.
Oh, that'd be great.
Oh, there you are, Joseph. How are you? Yeah? Well, I'm pissed. Okay? I heard some news, and I just need to know if it's true. Is it true? Yeah. Mm-hmm. So you're leaving us. Okay, and when is that supposed to happen? Oh, that soon, huh? And what are we supposed to do about that? Is there a plan put in place? There is a plan? No, there's not a plan. Who's going to talk to the constituents when they come in? Who's going to be their voice now? Oh, you're just going to just let them do... Oh, let me ask this first. Am I interrupting something? Excuse us while Joseph and I talk. We have some serious conversation going on about our constituent services department. Apparently, there needs to be a succession plan that needs to be in place. I'm going to let him continue. So tell us more. Okay. And so, what's the process? What's gonna happen next? Well, who's coming on board? Oh, you're not very sure. You got some things to work out, you say. Okay. Okay. And what about the mail that we get? You know how much mail we get. Can you talk about that? Are you leaving because of the money? No? Okay, I'm listening. And what would you suggest? Oh, you don't have a suggestion right now. Okay. Well, what about all the mail that we get? Can you tell them how much mail we get? And what about the walk-ins? Talk to us about how many walk-ins we get a little bit. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Right. So then, and what about this? Who's going to figure this out? Okay? Look, I want you to talk, see this. Look at this. Tell them about this. Yeah? That's great. Well, I'm just going to say this. And I'm just gonna be very frank. I'm not happy with the situation. Yeah? Uh-huh. Okay. Well, all right. I wish you the best.